Nice block. Could have punished. Ouch. Fuck you, computer. Get launched. Get load. Round two. Fight. Fuck out of here. Ooh. Okay. Got you with the throw. Is everything still going good with me stream? Seems like it's a little behind. Let me check something real quick. Oh, the stream disconnected. Okay. Seemed like we crashed there temporarily. I apologize for that. Okay. Oh. So I am back now. Yeah, let's get out of that. Get that fang, hit effect. Ooh, promotion match. Come get these fucking hands, bitch. Oof. That ticket is... Ah. Fuck out of here! You shouldn't have been in Smash, it should have been me! Not gonna lie to you, I kinda just threw that out there, not expect to get the hit. Like, at all. Like, I wasn't expecting that shit to hit at all. Double damage, huh? Man, if only it was this easy to raise climb up the ranks online. I'm getting all these achievements. Round one. Her strings are... Can I? Why is this? No, I'm just fucking up. I don't know why I thought his thing was double kicks. That's my fault. Ooh, nice launcher. Okay, I'm just eating all of this, I guess. Wow. Oh, Jesus Christ, I had to pull a fucking rabbit out of my ass with that one. I don't think I'm plus on that, actually. I think I actually might be negative. Wow. That's fucking... That shit's annoying. Can you stop? You're gonna fuck it. Tired of your shit. You can honestly tell the characters I have no idea as to what the fuck they're doing. Oh, I fucked that up. The movement, the skew. Oh, what? That was a counter hit? Okay. Okay. Thought that was counter hit. Okay, motherfucker. I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm bad. Oh, double damage. Oof, don't hold anything back. I kind of want to learn some other characters, you know? Like, I have Fang. And I know it doesn't look like it, but I kind of know how to use Fang. I at least know its punishes. I want to learn Lydia a little bit better. This motherfucker. Oh, I dropped it. Don't drop it again, Yoshi. No. I can't believe I dropped that, bro. Oh. All right, nigga. Oh, next battle, please. I think I'm gonna pause it and grab me some water. Actually, no, I have waters up here. Magic 4. Fuck you and your shit, bitch. Look at this movement. The Kimbo steps. The computer can't even handle my Kimbo steps. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay, Cuck. I need to get better with my fucking movement. My movement's terrible. Oh, fuck me. I actually wasn't expecting that to fucking land or counter hit him. Because you can combo after that. That big ass pop-up thing with the shoulder. It leads to fucking pretty decent damage. I'm just bad. Oh, fuck me. What? Really? Always works. Fuck you! Fucking unpredictable ass. It's like a lot of his shit's unsafe, but like what? The question is, what's unsafe? Oh, I thought that was. Well. Oh. Okay, bitch. Oof. Round 2. what?
Nice. I'm gonna start punish. Ooh. I'm gonna do one more, then I'm gonna grab me some water. Again, my movement's just trash. I'm not even trying right now, am I? Okay, motherfucker. This mother... What? Okay, bitch. Oof, nice. Alright, I will be right back. Alright, I am here. Those are Rashid shorts, apparently. Alright. Hope you're ready. Ooh. This is... Motherfucker. To get hop kicked. I almost didn't make that one. I just guessed. I'm like, he's gonna fucking hit me, try to hit me while I'm down on the ground. Oh, fucking finally, boss battle. Now you can see the bullshit that's about to happen.
Round one. Fight.
combo time. Yeah, it's best to just do short shit with her, because you can't combo her. See? Well, that was just me ducking up. And I'm dead here, because I didn't sidestep in time. Just keep doing that. So by the way, that is Jin's mama. That's Jin's grandmama, and that's Kazuya's mother. It's explained, and it's all explained in the story. Fucker. Oh, nice. I need a fucking, like... I don't know, I feel like I need to learn my punishes a little bit better and stuff, you know? Actually, that's just me, though. I don't think I'm recovered enough right now. Fucker! Quee! It's time for the next battle. Round one. Fight. You can cancel that? Oh, I fucked that up really badly. Nice punish. Motherfucker. Do it again. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, do it again. Really? This guy again? Fuck out of my face. Tired of you and your shit. Phone call. Oof. I was... Okay, bitch. Gotcha. Oh, I got a guitar. I got a guitar and a beret. Oh, turbo battle? Alright. Out of here, cut. Okay. No. Enough. Enough. Oh, and I got a bikini. Let's do one more battle thing, and then, fucking Steve. That was so weak, and that's not what I wanted. I wanted to bring them up in the air because I can kind of stagger it. It's a weird thing I can do. All right. Yeah, I unlocked all the panels. What do I got? I got Lydia, right? Let's look at my Lydia's OBS code. Let's just buy season 4 right now, right? I feel like I should, right? I should just buy season 4. Good day, madam. Is there a monocle? Nah, let's go with these. Why? Wait, does she have a... Oh, because they don't match the bottoms at all. Okay. Does she not have like a suit top or something? Jesus. Wait, what's it going with free shit right now? They call me Lydia Sobieska. If I was Lydia. Double buns. Easy. Can we change these? Yeah, perfect. Oh, I don't have like... Oh, I do have this. Oh. Gotta go with my fave. Arguably one of my favorite pieces of artwork for Lydia. You know. So, I know some Fuck Your Mom. I know quite a few people, because I played a lot of Fuck Your Mom. Lydia Sobieska. Sergey Dragunov. Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. So in a little bit I might hop on some WoW. Alright, let's see here. Just look at the movement here. That's still fucking 70 damage. I could always do this bad boy right here. What's my punish again? Isn't it this? I forgot all of my punishes. I forgot everything, to be very fair with you. I just know that that's a screw. That's honestly about it. That's all I got for you guys. Like, I got nothing else. Ooh, you know who I wanted to learn a little bit? Katarina. Sure, I'll stick with you. So stick with you. Where are some sick ass? Let's just change it up. Let's go to the snow. My niece's favorite map. Shout out to her. Lydia Sobieska. Katarina Alterez. Yeah, so I know that. And like, this is her like special move. But can you do anything? So this shit right here is your screw. Let's look up the move list real quick. Oh, I gotta press and hold. Maybe that's why I was fucking up shit. Hmm?
Come on!
Hey, yo, I saw the yo, but it's a minute delay, so just as a warning. Oof. What other battles do we have on this bad boy that are like good? Oh. Of course the classical thing. Thinking about hopping on a little bit of WoW in a second here. Just for something to do. Alright guys, well, I won't be on tomorrow, because I'm doing something tomorrow, but I will be on, actually, I don't know. I don't know when I'll be on, but I'm going to try and bring you a bit more consistent streams if I'm not working from, like, you know, crack of dawn to fucking Odark 30 at night. Gonna hop back on Final Fantasy 10 maybe next week. Kinda get that going. Get some actual Tekken matches going. Get back into the groove of shit, you know? But until then, I will talk to y'all later. Peace!